He's standing on the same roof as the victim. I'm going to speak to him.
Well, be my guest.
Excuse me, sir. Can you tell me what happened to this man?
Oh, no. I just mopped.
Well, can you tell me where you were at the time of the attack?
Oh, no. I just mopped.
Mopped where?
I just mopped.
Man, what is wrong with this man?
I told you, he just mops.
Surely he does more than that.
Well, I assure you, he does not.
When does he eat?
He doesn't.
When does he sleep?
He doesn't.
When does he leave?
He doesn't. He just mops.
Well, what's the man's name?
No one knows.
I don't understand.
All he ever does is mop. It seems to me all he can ever do. He never eats, he never sleeps, and he never ever leaves. He was mopping all the way back when my father, Gorba Giggle, ran the gallery.
Wait, Gerda.
Garba.
Garba?
Gouda.
Miss Gouda, I thought your last name was Garba.
It's Giggle. Gouda Giggle.
Miss Giggle, we have to get to the bottom of this. He must have seen something before the murder.
Well, I'm afraid there's not a chance.
How else are we going to figure out how this man died? Perhaps if we were to stop his mopping.
I'm afraid it can't be done.
What if I were to take his mop?
Take it?
Yes. Miss Giggle?
Gongle.
Miss Gongle. Oh, we have to get to the bottom of this. This may be our only chance we have to find the killer.
But he just mopped!
Not anymore. Sir, we have to talk to him.
Garfield.